Down, down.
You've got to say. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Gone short here.
In with a chance. Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him and his fans.
Real improvisation to manage to turn the ball from there into there.
Well, you've got to have some agility and confidence to pull that one off. And boy, did he do it.
Little variation on the usual theme. Short. Rashford! And with that, they take the lead.
Well, just look at the celebrations, Derek. The fans are starting to believe it's theirs. Well, so often than not, the post can be the goalie's friend. Not on this occasion. So close, but it's in.
Chance to revisit the goal.
Well, just look at the reactions.
Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle...
Save. Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Just couldn't capitalise there. Very hard to imagine them losing it now. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. It needs a real chance. Must score. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time.
Great opportunity. Can they slot it home? Oh, splendid stuff from Lee. A very great goal. And few can finish with the aplomb of Ian Rush.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, or all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something.
Potentially freedom for United on the flank. Over towards the back post. Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Keen to take it short here. Has a go. He's found a pocket of space. Werner. Vertonghen. Klostermann.
Martial. Looked very good indeed, but the...
Well, this could cost him. It's gone! And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too... Chance to cross it.
Savica!
Super goalkeeping. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Gian Moutinho
wants to have a go.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
A goal from Moutinho. And how on earth has he found the right-hand corner from that distance? Not only that, he's done it with a side foot.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Delivered into the box. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Paul Pogba, and a goal from Paul Pogba.
Well, just look at the replay. The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready. He's got to score! Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, we should have the replays lined up, angle after angle. You won't see a better goal than that all season. What a goal. Beautiful technique. It's a chances goal, but he took a chance in the back of the net.
Now, can he take them on? Opening them up with a through pass. He's gone for the chip! It's a goal!
Keeper didn't quite know whether to stick or twist. In the end, he's left space behind, and what a chip that was.
A good look here. Again, via the replay of the goal.
Great news. Corner kick played in. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Here's the replay, and there's the confusion all over the place. The keeper has got every right to be frustrated at his defenders, but the ball is in the back of the net.
Jadon Sancho. Put into the middle. Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Ruben Neves. It's Harry Winks. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
This, to put them ahead. Oh, struck the post.
The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt.
Suarez. The shot's on! That's a decent stop, but not perhaps one for the top ten.
No, but he...
Suarez! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, you know it's your lucky day as a forward when a goalkeeper comes up with something like this.
Well, it was gifted at his feet, but let's be fair, he's still got to finish it.
This is typical Pedro, making the opponent's back pedal. They can get one back now. And the scorer here is Fabregas.
Oh, there's nothing wrong with that. No wonder the Spaniard is delighted with it. It's a wonderful take.
Great quality in that Chelsea goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
Delivered into the box. Kovacic. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Well, it's great. It's late, and it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
He followed his instincts. He followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for it.
Manchester United attacking, typically, but they still need one goal to win.
Can put them in front here, and he's done it. Crucial late stage of the game.
Yeah, he's a big match player, this fella, and he's just proved it there. Well, cometh the hour, Martin, this is the man you want in such a situation, and I think he's going to be the match winner with that.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal.
Greenwood. Barlow. Fred with it, Rashford, moving the ball effectively, it might be the moment to get them ahead, and it's a double for him in this game, no way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Let's have a look at that again, the keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't, it's just gone past him, he does get a touch on it though.
Substitution time it is, well the clearance half-hearted. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement, back of the net.
Edging forward the wall.
He scored!
Talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Gonna try one now. Goal!
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
And he takes on the shot. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession. They've used that option and kept possession really well. Down.